In Tokyo, President Joe Biden says the U.S. would intervene militarily if China were to invade Taiwan. China's foreign ministry answered, saying there is zero room for compromise on the issue. A Ukrainian court issues a life sentence to a 21-year-old Russian soldier for a war crime. In Sri Lanka, long lines for fuel and other goods continue. The government moves to suspend some foreign loan payments. And a military aircraft carrying 39 tons of baby formula arrives in Indianapolis from Germany in an effort to ease a U.S. supply shortage.